We have different types of ham. This is a very fatty perch ham. This is a moonfish. This one is actually perch, but the texture of the fish is so similar to meat that we color it with very natural vegetables and spices to give more of a meat type of texture. Some chopped parsley, some butter, some mashed potato left over, some chopped onion and milk.